Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a Husqvarna 372, and the falling spike got hung up, and you can see where it busted a hole in the case. And I'm going to TIG weld that, and I'll show you what that looks like when I get done.